Did you know that Hugo Weaving did not return as Red Skull in Avengers Infinity War? The Red Skull ultimately made a comeback as the custodian of the Soul Stone, but this time he was recast using CGI effects and a master impressionist. Hugo Weaving revealed that the main reason he did not return for this noteworthy appearance, or in any subsequent Marvel films, was due to a disagreement over his contract. He initially played the red-faced villain in Captain America: The First Avenger.